You know, they can make things disappear all the time. They will sit next to you when you get home, your fader is gone. You wake up with a number one. And your balabong tapi is gone. They get the balabong tapi. They don't do balabong tapis anymore. Only fubu now, it's only fubu. But no, all my friends, Pedro, in Greaton, all my friends is like, you know, like, they have the chappies, nomads, you know, they're all nomads now. They went from high school straight to jail. See, I call it to them, river. I just decided to take a gap year. So what I want to do here, steal someone's Pedro. That's my biggest fear, going to jail. If you came to me and said, Justin, you have two options. You can either die or you can go to jail. I'll be excited to see Michael Jackson. I don't want to see Papa anytime soon. I'd rather be moonwalking with Michael Jackson than be dirty dancing for Papa. I don't want to be twerking in Paul's Mall. It's not the kind of views I want. It's fine. 2,000 likes in Paul's Mall now. It's viral. Your ass will go viral in Paul's Mall. Oh, yeah. You know, like if someone came and said, you know, it's cool. And if I go to jail, I won't tell everyone I'm going to jail. I'll just change my relationship status on Facebook. From single to it's complicated. White people is gone. The uncle is here. I don't know. I didn't know there's so many white people in Cape Town. Only when I saw the Zumama's full marks. Yeah. I thought it's a 2 hours marathon. Timing the march and everything. People is organized. White people have nice drugs. That's the only thing. They have nice drugs. I don't know if we can call drugs nice. But they have nice drugs, you know? Like white people have mushrooms. And you know, that oils and makes you see unicorns. What do we have? Glue. Keeping the community together. Keeping your false and of answer. I don't know, I have a lot of white friends, you know, in comedy. They always tell me, Justin, come do bungee jumping with us, you know, come do skydiving, you know. Let's jump from with the rope. Let's go do shark cage diving. They call themselves adrenaline junkies. I'm like, bro, I'm from the plane, I get enough adrenaline there. Just walking to the bus stop. Because I don't know that I'm going to come back again. I have to go out with a rope, my friends. Pull me back, pull me back. And if it is too loose, pull me back. I don't know, I'm like I said, I'm a skinny guy, you know, like I'm from Greaton, you know, and we used to swim in Greaton, you know, river. We have rivers. Not a fusion end, an actual rivers. It doesn't end. We have rivers and we actually go down, you know, summertime, you know, we go down there, they have the riverbank, you know, eat palmit. I don't know if you guys know what palmit is, you know, that plants that grow off the riverbanks and come, you know, then you go.